Are you ready to hear about the special surprise now?
Yeah.
What do you think it is?
I don't know.
Catalina? Oh. Well, the special surprise is Mommy is going to have another baby.
No.
Yeah, she is. I'm sitting here writing, I'm looking at pictures. Up on the wall, your three bigger sisters. I'm sitting here wiping my tears with a napkin, trying to explain to your sisters what happened. They used to always rub mama's belly and kiss you. They never even met you, but they really miss you. Catalina especially, and man does that mess with me. How do I tell her that death was your destiny? How do I tell her the shovel's to bury you? It's only been 10 weeks and mom got to carry you. So very few. We felt like we barely knew anything about you, except that you barely grew, and that didn't feel right. It didn't feel finished yet. You were my baby, and time can't diminish that. What we give in life, we also were given death. So we buried you when we named you Elizabeth.
Every single day that, every single day that, every single day that goes by, I find myself wondering.
Wallowing in fear that sometimes God's plans on all that they appear. Instead of birthday parties and inviting all your peers, I'm reminded of your absence in October every year. As mom and I bring our broken hearts to the light, I pray we'd have peace on the darkest nights. Cause I can't help but feel that I'm caught in the crosshairs of faith and despair, my inheritance lost heirs. We waited with bated breath and prayed that you make it, Beth. It's a cold world, we have no way of delaying death. Time heals our wounds, but it's slower than paying debt. When it rains and the pain's as sharp as a bayonet, to stay in check, I got nothing but praying left. And writing these words is a small way to pay respect. What we give in life, we also will give in death. So I just wanna say that I love you, Elizabeth.
Every single day that, every single day that, every single day that goes by, I find myself wonder, I find myself wonder, I find myself wondering why.
We never got to see you bring joy to the world. We never even knew if you're a boy or a girl. I had to assume you're a girl like the other three. I had to make room for God's grace to cover me. It's hard to believe it was all in his plan, when your whole body fit in the palm of my hand. But faith grows stronger the longer the test. It goes beyond earth and my love is stronger than death. I went to the backyard and buried your brittle frame, consecrated you and chose faith as your middle name. Choosing to believe that the offer won't rescind, knowing grace is not dependent on how often we have sinned. I'm gonna grow from this, throwing caution to the wind, refusing to believe that a coffin is the end. What we give in life, we also will give in death. I just wanna hold you one more time, Elizabeth.